now? Excellent, excellent. Here we go. I do believe it works, boys and girls. I am pleased to present our royal ruler selecting bird. Take a bow. Fly over the crowd, my feathered friend, and find us a suitable candidate now. It's finding one now. It's looking. It's really looking. Somewhere else, evidently, boys and girls. Well, no matter. While we are waiting for it to return, we shall simply try another method. It could return at any moment, however, and fear not, if it should select you. Oh, dear, you'll know it. Right now, we need something magical. Quickest, trickiest, trickiest of all, I need the royal ruler selecting Mirage. Now this never fails, boys and girls. The temporary royal ruler of the realm selecting Raj. Ta-da indeed. This device will select the person possessing the courage, the strength, the skill, the stamina, the moral fortitude, raw charisma, and the ability to make a fashion statement. You, sir, are our candidate. Follow me. Let's hear it for him. Come on, you can do much better than that. Woo, 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 woo. And your name is?
Bill.
Bill, that is absolutely correct. Well, Sir Bill, it is time for the final test. Before you can ascend the throne, according to tradition, the right and true ruler must first remove the sword from the stone. Now, Sir Bill, since you are only being asked to be a temporary ruler, all you have to do is pull that sword out halfway. That shouldn't be a problem for a stout-hearted fellow like yourself, Sir Bill, should it? Of course not. So step up to the sword and ascend and assume your rightful place in history. Go ahead and pull it right out. Boys and girls, I have done it again. Our new ruler, King Bill. It didn't... Sir Bill, I'm horribly embarrassed for you. I don't understand that. I truly don't. The temporary royal ruler of the realm selecting rod absolutely never failed, Sir Bill. Oh, good heavens, I see the problem now. I had it set on bodyguard instead of ruler. So bodyguard you shall be, though you look nothing like Kevin Costner. Stand back here for me. Don't touch anything, and I shall make the necessary adjustments. I do apologize, boys and girls. This is usually so simple, even a child can do... Oh dear, oh my, it's out of control. It's like a mine. All it does is... Oh, there must be some mistake. Whoa. Well, apparently there's no mistake at all. Excuse me, young lady, what is your name? Nancy? Well, Nancy, you are our next candidate. Follow me. Step right up there, Lady Nancy. Now, don't touch anything just yet. So, Bill, come here. Give me a pose like this. We must dress the stage. Very good. Lady Nancy, boys and girls. Oh, young Lady Nancy, I don't know how this is going to work, but I suppose it is worth a try. You, excuse me, what are the... Sir Bill, I don't recall telling you to drop that pose. Thank you. You must think courageous, thought Lady Nancy, and try to pull the sword from the stone. We shall help you with the magic word. Alakazam, go for it, Lady Nancy. Give it your best. Oh! Boys and girls, I am pleased to present our official palace bodyguard, Sir Bill, and our new temporary ruler of the realm, Queen Nancy! Let's get you all decked out, my dear, because it's time for the royal procession. Everybody, clap along! Everyone except you, Sir Bill, you have a train to catch. Follow me, Queen Nancy. Everyone say, all hail Queen Nancy. Wave to your subjects, Queen Nancy. Subjects, wave to your new queen. Follow me. La la la, la la la, la la la, la la la, la. Step right up there, and your subjects all bow before you. Everyone bow. Nancy, now Seville, come over here and give us the royal bodyguard pose like you do in the mirror every morning. Very good. Queen Nancy, boys and girls. Now, my queen, it is time for your first official proclamation. You may now enact any law you wish, and all must follow it. So go ahead right now, make up any law you want. Wait a minute. Oh, your highness, I'm dreadfully sorry. It's my sad duty to inform you that since it took so long to find you, your reign as temporary ruler of the realm has already ended. Everybody say, oh! Now, wait a minute, don't go away just yet. You see, my dear, words cannot express my sadness adequately. So I would like to present to you this beautiful make-believe magical royal medallion and proclamation to commemorate your term as our monarch, Queen Nancy Boysica.
Thank you. Because we like it.
Take it! Take it! Take it! Take it!